Deep in your eyes, no way to define what we feel inside.